Filmmaker S.P. Charan on Monday released a video dismissing reports about his father and singer-actor S.P. Balasubramaniam testing negative for coronavirus. However, S.P. Charan was very vague about S.P.B.'s COVID status. The confusion regarding Balasubramaniam's COVID status was sparked by a message from S.P. Charan's bro. "Thanks for your continuous support and prayers for my father. My father is fine and stable and his corona test has become negative," read the alleged message by Charan to the media.
Hello to everyone. I usually post Appa's health updates after I have a discussion with the medical team from the hospital. But unfortunately, I am forced to put up a post in the morning. I am the only one who gets the information about Dad. All updates come to me first, and only then I post it to the media. Today, unfortunately, there is a rumor going around that Dad has been tested negative for COVID. Regardless of whether it is COVID negative or positive, the status is still the same. Clinically, he is on life support, on ECMO ventilator, and he is stable, fortunately, and we are hoping that he will, the stability will help him recover his lungs as early as possible. So please kindly refrain from rumor mongering. I will put up a post this evening after I have a discussion with the doctors and the medical team, and I will give you an update. Thank you so very much.
On Sunday, MGM Healthcare shared a health update about SPB, which read, "SP Balasubramaniam, who had been admitted at MGM Healthcare due to COVID-19, continues to be on ventilator and ECMO support in intensive care unit, ICU. His current clinical condition is stable and he continues to be closely monitored by our multidisciplinary clinical team." In the first week of August, SP Balasubramaniam announced that he had contracted COVID-19. The singer noted that his symptoms were mild, but he still opted for hospitalization, keeping his family in mind. However, on August 13, his health deteriorated. He was then moved into the intensive care unit, ICU, of MGM Healthcare and put on life support.